Hello, I'm Mitchell from SheetGum, and today I'm going to teach you how to use the transpose formula in Google Sheets. The transpose formula is the formula to go for when flipping your columns, rows, or data. The transpose formula is very easy, so I will show you right now. Transpose. And I need to find the range, so I will be selecting this range. And I'm closing brackets, and as you can see, the transpose formula successfully flipped my data set. So this is how I use the transpose formula, but we could also do something different with the transpose formula, as we could fill in some data that will be automatically flipped. So let's fill in some data. Let's say that we have three boy names and they are considered to be strong or weak. So let's use the transpose formula and then put in three names. So let's say we have John, and John is considered to be strong. Now it's very important to put in a semicolon. So put in a semicolon. And now we have another boy whose name is Josh. Yours is considered to be weak, and we have Peter. So again, the semicolon, double accents, Peter. Peter is considered to be weak as well. So weak, and we put in the curly bracket, so curly bracket and a normal bracket, and then pushing on enter, and as you can see, the transpose formula successfully put in the names and if they are strong or weak. So this is how I use the transpose formula. I want to thank you for your time. If you liked the video, please put a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This video is based on a blog post, so if you want to read more, please click on the link down below in the description, and goodbye.